All right, animals. So here's how it's done. There you are in landscape mode, observing things, explaining to Alex and God what you're up to, because it's just that easy to buy yourself a ticket anywhere you want to go. But you want to pay like a special attention and focus on other people as if they're animals, what they're doing and what it means. So for instance, this is a designed and rehearsed like behavior, but I noticed somewhere in the behavior there, Hawaii, I forgot about that. Like when those Hawaiians start shaking their hips, it's like, watch out, America, don't start twerking. America's high on whatever, start twerking. Which brings me back to how you solve problems. So as I was sitting here, you know, the super genius visionary, blah, blah, thinker, animals, it comes back to the brain thinking. So luckily when we go with my designs, everything is going to come back to, oh, it's simple logic, reason, proof, and principle, all built in to the real world set. So I built my own festival and stuff to take over the city. Like, what power grab? Humans, like, the color green called and said, look at that. Okay, like, animals, which one of these do we have to be concerned about? Like, okay, that's you. And the equation of life, the color green represents those that are alive, that made it past the fucking whatever. I guess the event horizon. When kindness is the key, and like all these wonderful things, a blank human slate would give anything, do anything. When humans have gone so far past the line for no reason. Anyway, so back to the hipster. Humans, we want, you know, zippers up and fucking, the currency in Rome is, everything's paid for. You don't worry about that. You're just a life form. You like got a ticket to Disneyland. You didn't know it was Disneyland, but that's what happens. So the number of things you slept with, and then whatever your beginning numbers are financially, it doesn't matter. It's just the key is transparency and showing where you are as one of these stuck in a fucking giant machine that's more powerful than you in all the wrong ways for no reason. So I'm the one that fixes that, which is why my designs have already won. But so in paying attention to what's going on, when humans are communicating and designing a new language and world, like that instantly upgrades, because you could just put my content directly in stage. Oh, also, so I need a Kickstarter fund to buy a green screen like bleeper, so all those F-bombs I drop can get green screen bleeped out, and then I can say, there you go, America, is that good enough? And America is suddenly stuck, they can't do anything but put it on stage, and just like that, you got a green screen bleep the fuck out. But, so, the way you solve the problems is I could be, like, so humans, yay. Yay, humans. All right, look at that, animals, no rioting. Fucking so far, we got no fucking goddamn, like, nobody's at war. Like, excellent. Excellent job there. Like, look, at they're working together in coordinated fashion. Like, it's almost like you could use this as a controlled run environment for everything I'm trying to render a little bit faster thing to demonstrate everything's perfectly safe if kept in a transparent and controlled manner. What a perfect example. You may have to come back to this and repeat it possibly around the world just as a demonstration thing. Of like giving you a new slate and fucking a goddamn clean set of fucking base to work with, huh? All right. Now then, so your job after observing such as in your life, and now you've got to report, you know, instead of to the internet, instead of whoever you think you're talking to, where's the flip switch on this thing? Hang on, we'll be back.